Dear changemakers, most welcome to Ole Starkelsen, and there is our challenge. Sustainable production of potato starch requires processing of side streams, because besides production of potato starch, we are also creating quite a lot of potato juice and potato pulp. There are several very well developed existing technologies for processing potato juice and to potato protein and fertilizers, and also potato pulp to different products. But all those technologies are created for the big scale production sites starting 100,000 or even more tons of potato processing annually. But in a small scale organic production site like in Aloja, we have a challenge to escape waste production and return those side streams in economy. Solution most important should fit a small craft size potato processing, and investment should be reasonable. So the investment payback time shouldn't exceed 5-6 years. Today we are processing 15 to 20,000 tons of potatoes, and most important that it's not working for all year round, but just 15 weeks per year. And we are starting a processing in beginning of September and end in end of November. And that is because potatoes cannot be stored for the starch production because starch is lost during the storage. So that's why when potatoes are harvested, we immediately process them. Small size local production companies, not only in Aloja but also in other places, have this challenge to create a sustainable way of side stream processing and creating extra values and extra income, and also of course make more environmentally friendly solutions. Today, the only product that we are producing is organic potato starch, and that is stored for the rest of a year. But potato pulp and potato juice is used as a fertilizer for fields or as a feed for cows. But that is not the most sustainable and valuable way, because you can find the very good values in both side streams. In a pulp, there is more than 60% of fiber, which could be used as a dietary fiber, or there is also some other solutions that you can create from pulp. Also, in a potato juice, there is more than 2% of very valuable potato protein, which could be used in a feed and also or in a food production. But besides the protein, also you can find very valuable minerals and natural antioxidants, what is in potatoes. So there is a very wide potential solutions, and please find the best way how to create a very, very sustainable way and an economic way to develop side stream processing in a small size potato processing plant. Thank you very much, and please take a look also on our websites about organic potato starch production. Thank you.